Here's Redd. Zyros again. They work it around. Alfredson low. Heatley high. Redden comes in the back door. He's taken down on the way to that. Heatley scores! Dany Heatley! Power play goal!
Well, that ends a four-game goalless drought, and look at the energy that Dany Heatley is showing here going back to the bench. Oh, he picks up Daniel Alfredson's stick, gives everybody the knuckles, and it's a tie hockey game. This is where you want your 50-goal score. Look at this. Cocked and ready to go, and boom, it's in the net with one fell swoop. Dany Heatley ties this hockey game, and that should send a little bit of relief through the rest of this team as Dany Heatley ties the game with a power play goal. Perfect Dean, positioning, Dean.
You bet. Dean Gordon. Listen, kudos to Redden. He settled things down out there, made two good passes. The puck was moved around sharply on the perimeter. He drove the net, drew some attention to himself, seemed to take the attention away from Heatley in the middle and opened him right up.